Tamelecha Nafshi is another Hasidic nigun that means my soul yearns for thee, God. Yearns for the sweetness of your hand. And this is one of the rare nigguns that actually have words, because most of the nigguns, like that at Bavo that you heard, don't have words, but this one does. And the human soul is also compared to something that is in need, that needs water. So the nigun finishes with the concept of a soul in a world that is dried out. Dried out of creativity, dried out of any water, a soul without water ceases to exist, something like that.
Thank you.
we transition to the last part of the ritual, in which you will hear the Yemeni version of Kol Nidrei. I'm going to, before we do that, I'm going to try to teach you some of the Yemeni pronunciation just so you know. So, repeat after me. Kol Nidrei.
Kol Nidrei.
Wa Asore.
Wa Asore.
Let's do it again. Wa Asore.
Wa Asore.
Some of you may know the Ashkenazi pronunciation of this Aramaic text. It's scholars tend to believe that the Yemenite way is actually closer to the original. So Wa Asore.
Wa Asore.
Ushvue.
Ushvue.
Ushvue. Ushvue. Waniduye.
Waniduye. Waniduye.
Again, it's not a prayer, it's just this magical formula that is being recited. But if all of us recite this formula, we are, we are relieved of our sins. So this is why we're teaching this. Waharome.
Waharome.
Wagunome.
Wagunome.
Wagunohe.
Wagunohe.
Wagunose.
Wagunose.
Okay. Now, the next part. Nidrano lo nidre.
Nidrano lo nidre.
That's the most important magical thing. If you do that, we are going to succeed. Nidrano lo nidre.
Nidrano lo nidre.
Nidrano lo nidre.
Nidrano lo nidre.
Shvuano lo shavue.
Shvuano lo shavue.
Waharomno lo harome.
Waharomno lo harome.
Waniduino lo nidue. Waniduino lo nidue.
Waniduino lo nidue.
Waastorno lo asore.
Waastorno lo asore.
Waastorno lo asore.
Waastorno lo asore.
Remember
thank you. Yeah.